Wow!
Yo, what's up guys, Subhra here, coming back brand new to the Clash Clan. So in this episode guys, I'll be talking about the Supercell ID. So if you're new to the channel, subscribe and watch the video and with that being said, let's get started. So Supercell ID is the brand new feature of Supercell, which makes your COC account far more safer than it used to be while it was on Google or in the App Center Writer. So what is the Supercell ID Writer? So it is just like an account, or you can say a Supercell account writer. So you will be able to like create an account, and also after that you will have to link that account to your COC or maybe the Clash Royale game writer game account, and also after that you will be able to log into the COC without using the Google Play. So you will have to use the Supercell ID to log into your account to your device writer. So it is a pretty awesome thing writer, because it has a lot of benefits writer. So the first benefit is that you will be able to like transfer your account from Android to iOS without any hassle writer. So why am I saying that? Because if you think about that, right now you have to log into your account using the Google Play, or if you're in iOS device then you have to use the App Center account. But if you want to transfer those, you have to do a lot of things, just like link a device and all that stuff, which has a lot of just a lot of problems and all that stuff. Sometimes it doesn't even transfer, so that's why it is a pretty hard thing right now. But after getting the Supercell ID, you will be able to like transfer your account from Android to iOS without any problems writer. So what you will have to do is just log into your COC account using the Supercell ID, and also after that you actually have to link your COC ID with your Supercell ID, and also after that you will be able to like transfer your account to iOS device, because you don't even have to like transfer it, because after getting the iOS device you will just have to download Clash of Clans, and also after that you just have to open Clash of Clans, and also it will just show connect to Supercell ID. You just have to open the connect to Supercell ID, and also after that it will just have to like, you have to just log into your Supercell ID, and also after that you will just get that account that you have linked to your Supercell ID. So that's why I think it is a pretty awesome feature writer. So that's why it is one of the best features. So after that you also have to know some more things about the Supercell ID writer. So the biggest thing writer, so if you actually log into your Supercell ID once with your account, then you won't be able to like use your Google Play account or maybe even the App Center account to log into your COC account again. So that's why you have to think about that. And also I'll also say how to like get the Supercell ID right now before the global release. So the Supercell ID is not a global thing right now, so it is still in beta, and also it is still released in some like chosen countries like Finland. So why it is only released in Finland? So the reason for that, because the Finland is the homeland for Supercell. So Supercell was born on Finland, so that's why Finland has the the early access of everything right there. So that's why I think that Finland has the early access. And also if you want that, then I'll just talk about that in the last part of the video right there. So the fact about that, how to register the Supercell ID right there. So first you have to go to like the settings option right there, and also after that it will just show that you have the Supercell ID. You have to just connect, or you can say something like that. There is something like connect tab or something like that. After that, tapping that, you will just see that log into your COC ID, or you can say Supercell ID right there. And also there will be the sign up option. So you just have to tap sign up, and also after that you have to like write your email, and also after that you have to write your email again. Then you have to just tap verify or something like that. There is, and also after tapping that there will be like a code, or maybe like an 8 digit, or I just forgot how many digits there were. And also after that what will happen, 8 digit code will just go to your email account, and also you just have to write that 8 digit code, and also after that you just have to remember those things, and also after that you will be able to like use your Supercell ID to log into your COC account. So that's why I think that you should use the Supercell ID, but you shouldn't use that right now, because the reason for that, it is still not global, right? So that's why you shouldn't use that. If it's still not released in your country, then you shouldn't probably use that. So if you're willing so much to just to get the Supercell ID, then first use these steps right there. And also the first step will be getting a VPN app. After getting the VPN app, what you have to do is actually connect to the Finland server. So you can use Hola VPN, maybe the Tunnelware VPN, and also the other VPNs are there, just use them. And also after that connect to the Finland VPN. After that just uninstall Clash of Clans. After uninstalling Clash of Clans, you have to go to Play Store, and also after that download Clash of Clans again, then open Clash of Clans. And also after opening Clash of Clans, you have to log into your account that you want to link Supercell ID with. And also after that you have to log into the account. After logging into the account, you have to go to the settings menu. After going to the settings menu, you'll probably see something like a Supercell ID right there. I have already told you the steps just to get the Supercell ID. So if you think this video is enjoyable, then just hit that like button. Thanks for watching this video, subscribe me if you haven't already. This is Subhra, peace out. I'm not gonna fall for gravity.
lift me up when I can't feel.